Hi, I'm Raul Roa Estilista. In this video, we are going to see the technique, filtering to remove volume from the hair, and achieve movement. The idea is to start in an organized way, sectioning strands, which we are going to comb to the opposite way. The scissors enters to cut in a parallel way to the direction we give it to the hair. We will work supporting each other with the smooth scissors, or sliding scissors, or scissors for texture. We learn on a clip to hold the hair, and we continue sectioning strands in an organized way. The idea is to create internal spaces in the hair, removing volume, reducing the weight of the hair, and this affects us in a lot of movement in the end of the style. My model reminded me that she wanted a slanted bob, and I explained to her that she was calm because there was still a lot of hair to cut. Here we can clearly see how the scissors enter to create spaces in the hair. This filtering technique is patience. It is important to check the volume every time we perform the filtering technique on each strand. I recommend the video Ideal Scissors for Cutting Hair, and also how to properly hold the cutting scissors.